Let's just go for our the family's armor first. So, Kage. You deserve the best, boy. Oh shit! Can we? No. Oh. Okay, I'll call you over again, and you can teleport. Okay, Kage. Okay, I'm curious. What? Have I been there? I haven't. No. Well, I'm guessing we're gonna have a quest over there soon. Well, maybe. That way, yeah. Well, we can go around, cover a bit more area, I guess. Hi. Fox den there. I'm not gonna go to the fox den. Oh, am I kidding? I will. I was just going to mark it on the map, but... Oh. It isn't one. There is something happening here, though. No? Oh. Riverbed straw hat. Okay. Moldy or some shit? With moss? There you go, moss. Whoa! Where are you, horse? Damn. This game is absolutely stunning. Beautiful. Well, might as well check these three while they're here.
Let's go.
Isn't it? Makes sense. Ooh. Oh wow, this one is beautiful. Okay. I thought the blue was a better blue than this. Let's rest. Take that armor off. Show us your butt. Yuna, yeah.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna?
What is he thinking now? There should be another one here. Oh, fox den. There you go. That's it.
The shrine has been desecrated.
What? Nani?
Left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers.
What a fucking bitch!
Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. Defaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful.
Did they take a shit on the shrine as well? Oh, you're not just gonna get pissed. It is already. That's why he led me here. Oh, hello.
What happened here was an act of hate.
Leave me to them.
You know who did this.
Let's go, bitch. Let's fuck them up.
Mongols. They must be responsible.
And now the game goes like, well, you're supposed to interrogate him. I'm like, Yeah, come on. Oh, another fox. Hello. Oh, is the same fox? Or isn't? Hello? I could have swore there were two of them here.
There must be more.
What? What? Really? You managed to hit that? Let's go, girl. Or boy. Where are you? Oh, you're there. Hey, it's only one now. No hive? Oh. Fuck you're looking at. For a moment I thought it was hell. Sad no that it wasn't.
Any other divine messenger. May the slain find peace.
Aww. Vivid. Nice. That's a cool. It is, come on. It is. All right. We're not that far away, so let's keep going. Lord Shimura's camp. Oh. Let's fast travel there. I know it's just on top of it. Not opening for me? What? The fuck? Hello? What? I could not fast travel inside there and it's locked, closed, what? What's going on? That's new for me. Can I go around it? Is it only unlocked after a quest or something? Bird, what the fuck do you want? I hope you're not taking me far. Where are you going? You know what? Fuck you. I hate the birds in this game now. Well, they definitely don't want me to go in there. Okay. I'll give up on that. Yeah. I get it. Kubara. Is this the autumn one? Fox Dan? Hello. And the shrine has her as well. Okay, let's go. Far away, this one, isn't it? Damn, Jin is getting tired. This is out in the open, unlike the other ones. There you go. By the way, I saw a fox today. Real live one. Not because I went to look for it. I was just going to work. And there was a fox in the middle of the street just staring back at me. I'm like, run away into a patio or something. Because that's what they do. I'm right here, bitches! Are you dressed in red? What? Means that you're higher power or something? There's gonna be a cricket over here or something. Or maybe not. Well, there's also the other side here. There you go. Knew it. Only one more cricket. Give me a cricket. For a moment, I thought he was going to fight. Okay. Well, we're getting close. Yeah. Bit bright, isn't it? There you go, bit better, isn't it? Not as foggy. Wow, that white one in the middle of there. Shall we go there first? Gifts. Oh my god, 100 supplies, best day ever. This my place? And he's like, yeah, been a long time since I've been here. Like 2 weeks.
No sign of Mongols.
Is this place deserted? Oh. Achu? Who's there?
Where is it?
Someone sneezed. Grandma? Probably not, but
I feared you were dead.
Probably the lady that took care of me.
I came as soon as I could.
Pretty sure.
It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now.
He's already getting me food, like my grandma would.
The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
You bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
Jesus Christ, you must be a badass lady. I've
come for my father's. My armor.
She's like, Hiro needed.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe.
So, he refused to wear it on Komodo Beach. Was that because he was ashamed of not helping his father, or because he knew that he was going to die there, so he wanted the armor to be safe, I'm guessing. Oh, I have to read that. Lord Sakai instructed us to leave the village to take refuge in Omi Monastery, but the gates are shut and no one will answer our calls, as if the place is abandoned. But at night I hear whispers over the walls, prayers, the monks begging the gods to protect them from the Mongols. But if the gods won't protect them, what chance do we have?
I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
Taichi?
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Masako.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boy since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Taichi, so does he have Agumon with him? Get it.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, Help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
This is very vibrant. Let me see how is this without the dramatic. Oh yes. Now I can see the difference. I couldn't see the last time. This is very white-ish. This is more like it. That's so grandma. Oh, we have visitors. Oh, the fucking place is a mess. It's absolute chaos. And there's like a spoon out of in the counter, and that's it. Your father's grave. Where is it? Oh, it's still there. Okay. Gonna be the red one. Alright, let's go for the proper way, okay? Let's be badass about it. Compose haiku. Cool. Looks like a place for a duel, maybe in the future. I don't know, maybe. They need to, game developers need to do more places like this. I know Japan is quite different, but still we can, even if we're not doing feudal Japan, we could use more beautiful places like this, you know. Looks like a piece of art everywhere we go. Oh shit, my feet.
The armor's inside, my lord.
Thank you. Taichi. Thank you, Taichi-kun. Arigato. Supplies, they're mine. Only 14. Shit. It's alright.